This is our fishbomb model, and this really suits point breaks, fast breaks, because it's very parallel around this area here, and then it gets really sort of curvy in the tail. So as you've got the speed, you can really turn it back and, you know, do your maneuvers nice and smooth and also instant as well. So it's got the swallowtail to give you good grip on your turns and also to add to the speed as well. And these channels are very light, they come in a little bit deep around between your feet, and they almost level out to nearly nothing, and then they go back into deep at the back here so that you can get those teeth in there when you do those turns. So when you've got a lot of speed, you need control. So this is how the swallow and the deep channels at the back, they all worked out, so it all works in harmony with the shape. So for J-Bay, for brakes that are fast, wherever you know about waves that go, and also size, there's no limit on size. This model can ride small waves, and it can also ride big waves as well. And it with the channels, and you're gonna have a 5-fin setup. That's your options. You know, we can have 4 fins or 3 fins, and that because it's all about speed down the line. So this model really, really works well. And I remember Gavin Rudolph, he saw one of the guys surfing, the Master Surfing SA Champs, and he said, gee, I gotta look, what is that board? And that's what it is. You know, it's got that speed, and you know, you see all boards, but you see, suddenly you see a board going fast. So this is the one.